Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here. For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Must keep moving. Yeah. Ed, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim. So do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell. As soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother me. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I got us into this. But I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not one.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
I am... Oh, I see it. Oh, not worth it.
Ugh! never
stay out of sight.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone.
You never
God.
Feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never feel again? Yes. Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please, please, please take it away.
It doesn't work
like that.
Son, trust in time.
I never want to see you again. Never.
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
What you did
I would
to
not.
Me.
I'm at a loss. I assure you have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
You will do. Give me space to work. Done enough.
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have. We may do it.
On perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now? Chopping it?
Give me a problem.
So now the sails are loose?
Just watch.
Pulling the sails down? But how are they gonna catch the wind?
Wait for me there. Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Grace me, Father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Iceberg! Hunter!
Hold on!
Ed, how long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
On your left!
Yeah!
go!
You saw.
There's no time! Look!
We are leaving this realm. Now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.